care of the city's main branch and the university library, I bring you another dozen fun-filled books about the demonic and mentally deranged. I used to burn women at the stake during witch hunts for being demon-possessed. Be glad you don't have to defend those guys.
How are we doing on our medical experts?
Not good. The psychiatrist you wanted is tied up in another trial, and the neurologist is sailing to Costa Rica.
This book I'm reading is by an anthropologist. It's about contemporary cases of possession, mostly in the third world.
Of course, people there are still primitive and superstitious.
Maybe. Maybe they see possession for what it really is.
Are you saying you believe in this stuff?
No. I'm saying maybe we shouldn't just try to invalidate the prosecution's case by punching holes in the medical approach. Maybe we should also try to validate the alternative.
Validate possession in a court of law?
Yes.
Okay. I guess we could bring in some priests to talk about exorcisms that they performed if we could find
any. No, the Archdiocese won't let us do that. They want to limit the church's exposure to Father Moore and no one else. But I've got three articles by the anthropologist who wrote this book.
You want me to track her down?
Yeah.
Stacy in?
No, why? What do you want her for? You want to fuck her, huh?
Get in here.
There you go. Five wearing that, man.
That's a five piece.
$5 rock. Hey. What does it do?
Oh, I was looking for a pack of cigarettes. I had a full fucking pack here, man. Jesus Christ. Kill me.
Oh. Hold it in, man. Hold it in. Oh, hold it in.
What'd you want to see Stacy for?
Just wanted to see if she wanted to go for a Coke or something.
Huh? Could ask me if I wanted to go for a Coke or something. Listen, Randy, you can save your change up from your empties and go find on the streets, but you are not fucking her for free, man.
You got it all figured out, don't you?
Somebody has to. Do I just keep on going straight here, or do I turn?
Straight.
You know you can't see Claire or talk to her? Don't even try. You'll just muck things up more than they are. Is there anything you want to say?
What, Mom?
Did you do it?
I'm glad you came out, Mom. I needed you to be here and you came out, so that's great.
Did you do
it? No, Mom, I didn't do it.
I need to know.
Mama!
I won't tell anybody. I promise, but I need to know.
No, I didn't do it, Mom.
I'm your mother. I have a right.
I didn't do it.
Oh, well, then who did?
I don't know, Mom, but I didn't do it.
Your mother, she loved you so much.
I didn't do anything wrong, Dad.
You hurt her so much. As if that's gonna do any good.
You really think that I could park the car in the lot? And leave my children asleep in the back like that? You really think, Dad, that I could sneak into the gallery and tiptoe up behind my wife and grab the hammer lying on the floor and whack her and then leave her in her blood and tiptoe back out of the car with my children asleep and drive the fuck away? As if that's even possible, Dad. As if I am even capable of doing what the fuck you think I am capable of doing. Well, fuck you, Dad. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Fuck this whole family. And fuck me for fucking too. Ha, 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 ha.